Gabby.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Oh, I've missed you.
Yeah.
Come on, my parents are over here. Let's go.
Oh, hey, look, you're there.
Hey. Oh, come over here and give me a hug.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Sit down.
It was gorgeous.
This place is so much fun.
Caught you off guard.
Why have we never been here before?
I'm sorry, I should have called sooner. Things just wrapped up quicker than I thought.
No, it was a nice surprise.
Evening, folks.
Travis, how the hell are you?
Nice to see you.
Mary, you remember Chef's son, Travis, don't you?
So you're the one I should thank for fixing Cotton's eye last month. Ron, did Daddy tell you Cotton Blossom got stung by a bee? His poor little eye swelled up the size of a walnut.
Travis, why don't you pull up a chair and join us? Ryan just got back in town, and we decided we're going to slum out here in Riceville in his honor.
Thank you, Doc. I'd like to. I got an early morning. I just wanted to say hello. Ryan, Gabby. Good night, y'all.
Good night.
Hey, nice young fella there.
He certainly was my hero.
So, tell me, how was opening in Atlanta?
Huge success. Really good that I went.
Meet Dr. Stevenson?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Would you excuse me a minute? I'll be just a minute.
Where are you going? Gabby?
Travis?
Are you going to tell him?
Please listen to me.
Are you going to tell him?
I didn't know he was coming.
How are you going to tell
him? I don't
him?
Know. I don't.
I get it. So, it's all right to fool around the backseat with a country boy, are you? But as soon as summer camp's over, rich girls go home to their rich boyfriends, is that it?
How dare you? You don't know anything about my life.
I know enough.
Oh, really? Well, guess what? I know about you too, country boy. You see something you like and you go after it.
You're damn right I do.
Oh, not because you want to, not because you need it, because you just want to win.
I want you.
We never talked about what this was. It just happened so fast, we got caught up.
Caught up? Is that what happened? We got caught.
We both knew this was coming around the corner. Neither of us wanted to acknowledge it.
All right. All right, well, here it is. It's right here, right in front of us. So, let's acknowledge it. We had an amazing time. One of those ground-shaking, life-altering,
knock-you-on-your-ass months.
And I wish it could be more, but this is all I get. So what about you?
No. No, see, that is not fair. How am I supposed to know how you feel?
I love you. You hear me? I love you. I'll say it again. I love you. I say it a million times. I love you. I love you. I love you. I knew it the second you walked into my yard ready to rip me a new one. Hell, my damn dog knew it. Now, do you remember what you said to me on my island? Holding my hand under the stars. You said, let's stay here forever. Well, we can. Me and you. Come home with me. Come home. We'll go in there together, and we'll tell them together. That is what you wanted. Isn't it?
No.